gods of Olympus have abandoned me. Now there is no hope.
And Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece. After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end. Death would be his escape from madness.
Athena, I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you relieve me of these nightmares?
We request one final task of you, Kratos. Your greatest challenge awaits in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak. Athens is on the verge of destruction. It is the will of Ares my great city fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god, then the visions, they will end?
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Leaving the rotting carcass of the Hydra behind, Kratos set sail once more. His greatest challenge and freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
Thank you. Athena herself has foretold. But you are late, perhaps too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save?
No, I can't!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta? You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
By the gods, why would Athena send one such as you?
Stay out of my head!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Only one item in the world will allow you to defeat a god. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned.
Oracle spoke of Pandora's box. Can it be real?
The box exists. It is the most powerful weapon a mortal can wield.
And with such a weapon, I could defeat Ares.
With the box, many things become possible. And so it is hidden well, far across the desert of lost souls. There is safe passage through the deadly sands. But only those who hear and follow the Siren's song will discover it. You must find the Sirens, Kratos. Only they can guide you to Kronos, the Titan.
A Titan lives?
Kronos is the last. Zeus has commanded him to wander the desert endlessly. the Temple of Pandora chained to his back, until the swirling sands rip the very flesh from his bones. Stay true to the song of the siren, Kratos. Your journey begins here. Pray it leads you back to Athens, with Pandora's box.
Thank you.
even in death. The memories, the visions would not fade. As the flames consumed the temple, Kratos realized his true enemy was the god who once saved his life. The same god who had now taken everything from him.
Ares!
From this night forward, the mark of your terrible deed will be visible to all.
The ghost of Sparta had been born. In the end, in death, he had failed.
Now what your son can do? You cast your favor on Athena, but her city lies in ruins before me. And now, even Pandora's box is mine. Would you have me use it against Olympus itself?
Kratos, returned even from the underworld.
Is this the best you can do, father? You send a broken mortal to defeat me, the god of war?
After thousands of years, Pandora's box was finally opened. The power of the gods unleashed.
You are still just a mortal. Every bit as weak as the day you begged me to save your life.
I am not the same man you found that day. The monster you've created has returned to kill you.
You have no idea what a true monster is, Kratos. Your final lesson is at hand.
There is a price to pay for everything you gain.
I've taught you well, but you'll never best me while your will is so weak.
Ares! There is nothing you can put in my way to stop me!
By the gods.
Kill a mortal, Kratos. Flesh that burns, bones that break. But to break a man's spirit is to truly destroy him.
I still have allies in Olympus, Ares. Now you will see how strong I am. I am compelled to push onward, onto my next journey. I don't know where it will take me. Could I finally try to save him? He who I couldn't help when he needed me most. But much has changed since then. I've changed. I can do so much more now. But he's changed too. He is surely no longer the boy he was years ago. Will he welcome me with open arms or clenched sword? Either way, I will be back. 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 Be back.